Well, hello and welcome back to another edition of Friday Facts. My name is Angelo Datseris, aka CLT Mortgage Guy, President and CEO of Leverage Lending Group. Got a couple facts here for you today. Make today a great day, okay? Friday fact number one, a HELOC. What is a HELOC? A HELOC is a home equity line of credit, okay, that is attached to your home, so it can be in first lien position or second lien position. Usually it's in second lien position if you don't have your home paid off. And what that is basically it's like a credit card. It's a line of credit. It's available revolving line of credit that you can tap into when you need, okay? And it's usually, it always has a much lower interest rate than an actual credit card, okay? So you can use it for home improvements, you can use it to buy a house, you can use it for a college education, all that, and it's attached to your home, so it's secured, but you should always, in my opinion, you should always have that available cash to you if you need it, because let's say, hypothetically speaking, you have a job loss and you need to tap into your home equity. Well, if you try to refinance or get a line of credit at that time, you can't get one, because you don't have any income. So it's a very smart thing to do to have a home equity line in place, sitting there available for you if you need to, if you need to draw off of that cash, okay? So you could get, let's say, a line of credit for $20,000 and it can just sit there at a zero balance until you need it. Very, very, very good stuff. And Friday fact number two, did you know that there is basically a Starbucks cup in every single scene of Fight Club? Did you know? Well, you do now. Okay. Have a fantastic Friday, everybody. Like me, follow me, share me, and see you next week.